That was a long sleep. Yeah, it was, wasn't it? Oh. I kind of remember what I was doing, but not really. That's right, I have to figure out a way to get it. Downstairs. Ooh, what's this? Oh, crackers. Crackers are good. Oh, I think I was hungry before I went to sleep, so I should probably eat. Nice. Strange, the back alley is marked on. Front door is just around the corner from here. Yo, turn your flashlight off. We didn't waste the battery. Apartment 105. Wait, what was that? Bottle of milk. Ground espresso. Oh, we ain't looking at the mirror. Oh, actually, yeah. Person like the other ones. Oh god, wait, where the fuck are you going? There. No. It's like, damn. Yeah, damn those damning things. Wait, hello, what is this? Yeah, right, big ass vagina monster. Fuck that. Thank you. wait, I get it. Maybe I don't. You're human. Man, I am pleased to see you. What's your name, friend? Some call me the director. I couldn't tell you why. How did you survive in here? There's nothing even in this apartment. I have my ways and means. May even be able to help some. But I take a little time to think on how I survive first.
What do you mean?
Exactly. I give up. You're telling me you're some kind of survival expert? For all I know, you're not even real. You gotta learn. You got a lot of nerve, you know. Oh my god, I can't talk. Hold on a minute. I've been seeing all kinds of things. I don't know if it's the disease that's doing that. I'm only alive because I hold up in my apartment. How about you, huh? I have no idea how you survived. Well, I could be part of your... furtive imagination. I couldn't rightly say. But I reckon I'm here already. Sure as the night is long. But as far as survival goes, folks used to say it's all about keeping your brain in shape. I'm still learning myself. You'll learn too in time. Yes, sir. You're fucking useless. Got some I don't have much use for. You can have this saucepan, and I may have more important good stuff for you later. So keep your ears on the radio, kid, if you catch my meaning. What the hell am I gonna do with this? Cook some rotting fucking meat. It's good to eat snacks between meals also, so here's something to sustain yourself. Sliced cheese and crackers. Hey, I used to live on these. I'll be seeing you. Not if I see you first. How does that make sense? I swear I didn't mean to take all those drugs. Thank you. talking about a victim of an accident. Apparently, the unnamed victim died in a bomb blast. The victim was a civilian in some war. No idea which war it's talking about. Wars are long since over. Now it's just survival. Yeah, I just wanted to get the link. What the hell is this? Joe tried squid on a stick, instant coffee. I need a can opener. The lock is broken, I can't open it. Alright, Silent Hill. I've always hated the alley around back, since before I can remember. I don't really want to go down here. But we have nowhere else to go. You are going down here. My flashlight's gone wrong. Hey, what's going on here? Oh god, it's Michael Jackson. Where did you come from? Did I appear from nowhere? Kind of. I'm not sure, to be honest. I don't know what you're saying. And I don't really like it either. I don't have much to say to you. Okay. Until we meet for the third time. Goodbye. Who is that guy? And he left me soda. Wait, it's empty, but there's something rattling in it. I got the fire door key. Handgun ammo! Oh, I thought that was in there. I think the fire door key is the key that's to my room. Met you once, that dark corridor, come find us. I can't be hearing it right, exhausted. See what he has to say. I don't got nothing special, maybe it's not worth visiting him right now. Well, clearly! Didn't do much good. Yeah, whatever. It saved the game. It's good enough. Is this it? Ah. It's locked. I need a key to open it. Well, where the hell would the fire door key go? Locks the door on the first floor. Ah, of course. I don't know if I was better off coming this way. I mean, I guess so, yeah, because it's probably that door right there. Oh. About this door first. But maybe there's a way to get rid of that monster. Maybe I should take another look around. My stomach is growling. Christ, how much do you need to eat? It's a fucking apocalypse. Well, you're eating it. Get to this side? Yeah, I did. Ugh. the emergency generator was running. I need to find my way to the stairs somehow. Wait, was I able to go there? Okay, I think I know what I have to do now. I was hoping to avoid going down in the basement. Creeps me the hell out. Yeah, well. So, that huge creature in the lobby, maybe I can get it into the elevator. If I can get it in that, if I can get that working again somehow. I know it goes down to the basement anyway. Well, here goes. Well, that's good, because I need batteries. What if I cut those veins? Where's my scissors? No. Never mind them. Distress flare. Oh. Oh, no, there we go. Squid on a stick, whatever. I will eat it. Yes, I will save.